So most artists, they really hate the way that watermarks look on their work, but they can literally help you not get your work stolen or shared without the proper credit. In the perfect world, that would be the end of the conversation, but most people don't credit the artist, and that's where watermarks come in handy. So at least people can find you online.